Alright, so there is definitely a part that I haven't covered, but that gate was locked. So hopefully they open it now. And there is another part that I'm gonna enter from the parking lot, another entrance. Listen to these birds. Look at that plumeria. I wish you could smell it. It's amazing. Just incredible. I took quite a few pictures. I'm going to go to the hut and then go back to where we saw a lot of fish. Look at those caves in the lava over there. Look at that baby cave over here. But look at those here. She's not on camera. We'll go to the hut. Let me see what's here. I see a petroglyph right away. Right over there. Oh, that's more fish ponds. Look at that big fish pond over there. pretty cool. I've been there before when I was visiting a friend here. And many, many years before that I have forgotten about. Another little pond here. Seems like there is no marine life. Oh no, there is one fishy. Probably can't see it. Swimming away, tiny little baby. And here is the hut. Pretty cool. All right, I'm gonna go check out on those fish again that we saw earlier. Look how high the water was earlier this morning. It was all the way up to here. So all the flowers. Oh, I'm sorry about that. Bouncing around, walking through sand with flip-flops. That's a big challenge. Look at a baby coconut up here. Picture perfect. How about that view? Look at that. That's the wide angle thing, which distorts the view a little bit. All right, let's go see some fishes. That little boat makes for a nice picture from all sorts of different angles. Oh, look at the sky. Just incredible. There's some people in a canoe or outrigger out there. before I came, I saw that it's going to be quite cloudy while we're here, and I think the clouds just make for very dramatic skies. Good morning. But Mauna Kea now, it's completely covered in clouds. I can't see it at all. I mean, it's, yeah. It is covered in clouds. All right. It's windy. My hair, it's all over my face. So please give me a moment. Get myself back together. Okay. All right, let's find some fish.